Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
강해질,
which means
stronger in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
강해질, 강해질, 강해질.
One more time.
강해질, 강해질, 강해질.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.